Second announcement, a letter from the APC Senate Caucus, dated 10 January. His Excellency, President of the Senate, notice of change of leadership is to inform Your Excellency and the Senate that after several meetings held on Monday, the 9th of January 2017, and upon due deliberation and consultation, the APC Caucus of the Senate hereby wish to notify you of the change in the leadership of the Senate, that the new Senate leader be and is now Senator Ahmed Lawa, representing Yobe North Central District, Yobe State. Kindly accept our extreme regards and best assurances. Yours faithfully.